there's the first goal. Headed in by Ana Valencia. Less than 3 minutes into the World Cup finals. The Ecuador captain has the first goal of the tournament. And in doing so, has become the first Ecuadorian to score 4 goals in a World Cup final.
Casado. Ecuador. Another one of those bad end balls. It's a low one. Eventually flatter for Ecuador. Recovery was from Hassan. Here come Ecuador again. The goalkeeper hesitated. The referee waited and then went into the spot. It definitely counts this time. It is Ana Valencia for Ecuador. The South Americans are in front. And now he does definitely have the most World Cup goals of any Ecuadorian. Fourth from the captain again. The goalkeeper hesitated. He survives that one though. Nervous moment from Almeida is clear. From Estrada. Casado's cross. Oh, fabulous. He's done it again, Ana Valencia. Two for him, two for Ecuador. Nothing more than they deserve. And the captain is making his mark in the opening game.
Thanks for the finish, by the way. That is some finish.
Too easy for Ecuador. Shana Valencia will get to that one though.
Is it?
Yeah. Like the goose for the cross of opportunity. Oh, that's the only opportunity for Qatar in this first half. And it was a clear-cut one.
It's a tough last action of a dramatic first half, but that man in your picture is the difference.
Mr. Pinion went on the overlap, he went central to Valencia.
Find yourself running around trying to get the ball all the time.
Pinion on the overlap, might be asking too much of Ibarra. That was useful. Plata took it in his stride, good balance from him as well. And there's the cross, it was behind Valencia. Estrada had a swing.
Lovely to watch that.
Scamper back now. That's a beautifully weighted pass. It's Ibarra! Denied by Al-Sheib.
Keep the ball in the right areas and you get over the line.
Almost given away by a thief. Who was then fouled, and there's another yellow card.
Is superior. Which allows.
Sado preventing that from getting to Akin. Hassan. Winking Miguel. He wanted that header more.
Better, a bit some commitment there on the far post. Much.
It's long towards Miguel. He'll jump for it again. Side flag. Goalkeeper. Hassan's header back. Swung in by Hassan. Plata. Twisting. Left-footed Brighton triangle now.
Yeah.
Floated in towards Estrada. Torre. Taking on Miguel. with that left foot. He's trying to curl that one. Afif, he's going to have a go.
Well, it was pretty easy tonight, easier than they thought it was going to be. And they've just...
Mendes with the free kick. It's a beautifully flighted ball. And Capier. And here's the chance. Oh! Sarimento. The Brighton player, it was offside anyway, and he'd be delighted. Another goal would equal Ecuador's biggest ever World Cup win. Cifuentes just overhit it. Plata it was, challenging with the goalkeeper.
Keeper's fine.